This is my new Korean mall haul, and it came really fast. It was shipped in a week, and it came just in about 4 days. Pretty well packaged. Really good packaged. Okay, Korean mall, the best with packaging. So I got, it's because of me, with the scissors. Oh, it isn't damaged, it's me with my scissors. So I got DBSK hug. And it was only for $4. Let me unbox it. So I did always tip. So pretty. Oh, I accidentally damaged it. Oh my god. So pretty. Let's see if there's a photo card or anything. So there was this from a Santan, and this one, So let's look like this. Andrew, Johnny, Johnson, Yuno, Yuchon. So there's no photo card in here, but I'm happy I have these because I really liked this one so much. It was so different when there were five. How do I get it back? I got another Vix for the bookmark. Okay, let's see who I get. I think it's the one I already have. I told you I got Leo, and I already have his. I really liked how Korean mod packaged it so well and it was shipped so fast. So this is the second thing, and finally I got Blockbuster Block B. Yes, I really wanted this one so much, but the shipping was so expensive, and now it's free shipping and fast shipping, so I got it. And got Identify, got 7. Oh, finally. You want me to unbox it, just tell me. So the track list. I'm so happy. And the last thing I've got is Venus Special Edition 2014, and it's the biggest thing I ever saw, but because the shipping is free and it was on sale for just less than 30, then I bought it.